work and that you do it in such a fashion. This portrait is incredible of me as James Bond. So this is just exemplary artwork.
The pain inspired you to start painting it. But what came out was colorful.
Yes.
A lot of people ask me about that because they say, you paint such happy things, you paint so much color. And you would think that you'd be like sad or down, but no. Sometimes the pain will invigorate your lust for life.
It does, yes.
And I think that's where the color comes from.
Yeah, I think solitude and pain and suffering, it brings out the best. It's really funny. And, you know, it's a great gift to have that.